but I'm a soldier. No one could understand. I had way too much aggression that built over the years from my abandoned adolescence. See, I done been locked through, backstabbed, and heartbroken. I wanted to cry, but I was too afraid to open. Praying one day I find a peace of mind by the ocean. I spent all my time committing crimes to get closer. While at my nana's house, I played a couch staring at a ceiling, trying not to get in my feelings.